Thank you. Yeah. Of science skits. Rolling ball rolling.
I was the ram, Dan was the basketball that went down me, and Clyde was Sophie. In other words, transferred energy.
Has anyone seen my basketball or my tennis ball? I need them for some. Here's my basketball. I hope it still works. 3, 2, 1, bounce. Whew, still works. That still leaves the question of my tennis ball. There's my tennis ball. 3, 2, 1, bounce.
Ding.
Wow, what a magnificent bounce. I wonder what would happen if I put my tennis ball on top of my basketball. And then I bounce them both at the same time. 3, 2, 1, bounce. Oh no, I lost my tennis ball again. Home. When the sun gets low, clouds turn to foam.
Mom! Man, step out of your car and take a load off. Work can wait a while, and welcome to WCLAC, 790 kilohertz on your dial. And now, a word from our sponsor.
Dean's toothpaste, shimmer and shine, refine.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, Dean's is the only branded toothpaste that is gentle on your mouth and tough on germs. So, lady, tell your husbands on their way to work to get you Dean's toothpaste while you take care of the house.
Dean's toothpaste, shimmer and shine, refine.
Are you tired of restless nights?
Yes.
I know you are, so get the new Maximum Snooze. It'll knock you out within 30 minutes. You can find it at the following retailers, Wells Fargo, Sears, and the Allegheny Gift Shop. Maximum Snooze.
And now, back to our groundbreaking show.
Out there, and has a powerful cleaning formula. It's been lab tested completely safe, no toxins at all. The key to its cleaning power is the cyanide, I mean the secret formula. Now when you put it on your clothing, do not let it have contact with your skin or pets. But it's safe, I swear. Now watch as it makes this stained carpet white again. Why did it burn a hole in it?
Oh no!
And remember, don't breathe in the fumes!
And now, back to the show.
But snow had blocked.
And now, back to a word from our sponsor.
Most of us know that John gives the students of Creating Landscapes a pee talk at the beginning of the year. This is because occasionally he has walked into the boys' bathroom to find that he was wading through deep puddles of fluids on the ground.
What the heck?
We have found a solution to John's cry of help. John's pee-resistant sandals have come to the rescue. They have all the comforts and joys of John's regular sandals, but with higher quality.
John's sandals fit just like your normal, everyday sandals, but with pee-resistant platforms on the bottom, they take going to the bathroom to a new level. These sandals are available in three lovely colors, blue, yellow, or brown. Call 1-800-PEE-RESISTANCE within the next 24 hours and receive a complimentary pee target that will fit with no hassle into your toilet bowl.
Sports car ever. Ford Model CX M1.
Ooh.
Hurry in. Hurry. Topping 80 miles per hour, almost the speed of light. It's released by Ford, and the idea is directly by Henry Ford himself, but I'm taking the credit here. There are only 200 made, so make one of them yours today, now. 200. Wait. Now 198! Come get yours today. Zero APR, $2,000 cash down, and credit approval.
Now, back to the show.
Blocked the entrance, and nobody was coming.
And now for an emergency weather alert with Hallie Sunshine. Hallie.
Thanks, Katie. We're all getting very excited for the Creating Landscapes picnic, which will be held tomorrow, weather permitting, during the tornado. And speaking of tornadoes, a young girl is missing after last week's.
Oh no!
She was last seen in her farmhouse, which was swept away. If you see Dorothy Gale, her Auntie Em is very concerned. On a brighter note, it's summertime all year round. Now that the ozone layer is burning up and the polar ice caps are melting. But hey, Kroger is back year-round. On a final note, bees are dying at an alarming rate, and jorts are back in fashion. And now, back to whatever this is.
Oh, wait, I have to
tell you something.
Thank you.
dance goodbye.